the brand new decade. This crowd is hyped up. They are ready to say goodbye to 2009 and bring in 2010. Look who's here. Chris Daughtry, Jennifer Lopez, Mark Anthony joining us in the ring. As performers, ever seen anything like this? Been here for a little while now.
This is crazy. It's amazing, though.
And you've never been through anything like that, I know.
I love this. This is awesome. I might come back next
year. You did it in LA. It's getting wild.
Yes, indeed. You know, when it comes down to the big ball drop, you know, it takes thousands of people to pull this off. The police, the fire department, all the city workers, and we can't thank them enough. In a few minutes, all their hard work will pay off. Nobody, but nobody, throws a party like New York. Ryan?
That is so right. Now, if you're watching at home and you've always dreamed of seeing the ball for yourself, you don't have to wait until New Year's Eve to do it. It's the first anniversary of the new ball, and you can see it year-round at its permanent location atop One Times Square. There it is. It's decorated with over 2,600 Waterford crystal triangles. 288 of those panels represent a theme for 2010. Let there be courage. 11:57 on the clock. It's illuminated by over 32,000 LEDs, can generate millions of colors and billions of patterns, 12 feet in diameter and 12,000 pounds. We are almost there. Just about 2 minutes until we are in it. Truly an incredible sight to see. The ball drop just seconds away. A billion eyes will be looking up at that ball here and on TV just to see it drop. And they are ready, friends. Look at the people. As Dick said earlier, they've been here for hours and hours waiting for this moment. And people are watching all over the world. The volume really picking up now, too. There's a good seat. The crowd revved up and ready to go. You can really sense the pent-up energy and excitement. They are ready to go wild. We're almost there. Getting close to countdown time. It is 11:59 right now, friends. Are you ready to party and bring in the new year? We sure are. Our gang down here is. Let's go up to Dick. You ready, my man?
Yes, indeed. This is the big moment we've all been waiting for. Everybody should come here at least once. Never, ever forget it. The noise of building and shouting and feeling tonight. Oh, boy, listen to that crowd.
The rain and the raining confetti. Daughtry loving this moment. The crowd having an absolute blast. Everybody enjoying this, hugging and kissing and high-fiving, even complete strangers. Didn't look like they were strangers. Music blasting.
Jennifer Sandborn.
What a way to bring in 2010. This moment never fails to take your breath away. Dick?
Oh, boy. I tell you, no matter how many times they see it, there's nothing like it. Look at that crowd. They came here to celebrate. Now, most of the people you see are not from New York. They travel miles and miles to be here. They know that Times Square is the place to be on New Year's Eve. Ryan?
That is right, Dick. From the man who's been doing this for 37 years, you, New York. You can hear the background. But listen, this is your first time. What do you think about all this?
Ryan, I'm crying.